Kính thưa quý vị đại biểu, quý phụ huynh và toàn thể các học viên, qua hai vòng thi sơ khảo và bán kết, chúng tôi đã chọn được 8 bé vào vòng chung kết xếp loại tối đêm nay và hội thi kể chuyện xin phép được bắt đầu.
I would like to invite Keith, Lê Pháp Anh Yi, Super C1 Tao Yi, with the story The Fox and the Bear.
Và để mở đầu chương trình hội thi kể chuyện tối hôm nay, mẫu chuyện The Fox and the Bear là phần dự thi của bé Lê Pháp Anh Yi, lớp Super C1-12. Xin mời bé là
The Fox and the Bear. My full name is Lê Pháp Anh Yi. I'm 6 years old. I'm a pupil at Amway Center. Today, I'm going to show you about a story of fox and bears. Mother bear and her two baby bears live in a small loving house. One day, mother bear had to go out town for club days. When I heard you lock the door tightly, I heard that there's bad fox around it. How funny! This is what we do when I return our safe secret password. Children dear, have no fear, pray not to me that mom is here. After she told them this, the mother bear left. She didn't know that bad fox had been listening. Oh la la, I'm such a lucky fox. I heard the mother bear secret password. Hello, my dear. Mommy forgot something. Please open the door. If you really are mother, then you have to take the password. The password? Oh yes, the password. Listen to me, children. Children here, mommy home will knock, knock, knock till you end up. He said the password wrong. Mr. Fox, are you try girls? Are you sure wrong? What's right? The secret password is, children dear, have no fear. Pray not to me that mom is here. Hey, what did you tell the fox the password? Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot. Thanks, little bear. Next time, I surely won't forget. Uh-huh. Now we must be very careful. The next morning, the fox returned to Mother Bear's house. Open the door, children. Oh, I forgot. I have to say password. Children, dear, have no fear. Pray not screaming that mom is here. Now I won't open the door for you, Mr. Bad Fox. Why did you say that? This is your real mommy. You lie. I can see my mother coming home now. Well, see, I never were really my mother. Now go away with that fox. No more games, kids. I'm coming in. Huh? Wait, foxy clubs are over. This doesn't happen. Children dear, have no fear. Do not believe that mom is here. It's mom is fine. Is she home? Hooray, mom is home now. Yay. The older bear told his mother the whole story. The mother bear was very angry at the fox. I'll get that bad fox. He never should ever again. You home, everyone listen to me. If you see that bad fox tearing, I will punish him for trying to eat my children. Guess we will find him. Oh no, I have to leave this world immediately. There I see the fox. Oh no, everyone got the fox to punish him. He never come back again. Thanks for your listening.
Mr.
Chính điện.
Miss Sarah.
Miss Sarah, 9 điểm.
And Sally Nguyễn is 9.
Sally Nguyễn, 9 điểm.
Thank you very much.
Và sau đây là phần đánh giá sách lỗi của ban giám khảo như sau.
So, you know, the prize for the youngest of the kids will be congratulations, the kids Lê Phát Anh Duy.
Và phần thưởng dành cho bé lọt thưởng nhất thuộc về bé Lê Phát Anh Duy. Xin mời bé.
So, I would like to invite Miss Nguyễn Thị Kiều Vân, the vice